Hello dear students, I'm glad back to you again. This is video number 9 for science grade 5 second part. Now please open your science book, page 240. As you remember, in the last lessons we learned about the three ways for transferring thermal energy. And the first way it was A, conduction, and the second way it was convection. Today we are going to study the third way for transferring thermal energy, which it is a radiation. Radiation, as you know, sun is the greatest resource for energy. So sun produces great amount of thermal energy as well. But as you know, there is no matter between Earth and the sun to which it can transfer that energy. So energy can't reach Earth by conduction or convection. The sun transfers bundles of energy that can move through matter and empty space. And how we can call these bundles of energy? We can call these bundles of energy that moves through matter and empty space a like radiation. We can call a radiation. So what is a radiation? Radiation is bundles of energy that move through matter and empty space. Okay, and you sense some bundles of energy with your eyes. This radiation is visible light. The light that you can see, we can call it a visible light. And you sense other bundles of energy with your skin. These bundles of energy are carrying what? They are carrying heat. Bundles of energy that carry heat are called infrared radiation. Like what? Like when you are going to outside in a sunny day and you feel your skin gets warm. What is the reason for that? The reason for that is a infrared radiation from the sun. Okay, that is the reason. So what is the infrared radiation? Infrared radiation is bundles of energy that carry heat. Okay, that is the definition for infrared radiation. Some things also we can have some things we can feel, some things that can transfer energy by conduction, convection and radiation at the same time. For example, what? For example, the air above a lamp is warmed by convection. This hot air quickly warms your hands by conduction. And you also can warm your hands by placing them around the sides of the lamp. But it is infrared radiation, not hot air, that's warming them this time. Okay? And as you see in here, in this picture, the sun's energy moves as infrared radiation through 150 million kilometers of empty space before reaching Earth. Guys, you see, this is the way how radiation comes from the sun to the Earth, okay? In this way. And you see, we have summary in here. Let's see what we learned from that part. The transfer of thermal energy from one piece of matter to another. Thermal energy naturally moves from warm matter to cool matter. And conduction and convection need moving particles of matter to transfer thermal energy. Energy is transferred as infrared radiation through matter and empty space. And guys, that was our lesson for today. I hope you understand it. And thanks for listening. Have a great time.